Have you ever seen a child without a first uncle? But my son is one. Five aunts, no uncle, and that's a sign of greatness, you know what I'm saying? Young lady named Patience captured the heart of a young man whose dream was death-taking. 2008 was the year I still recall, regarded as a fair player each time I kicked the ball. Sometimes we pick the call to be told that the weak will fall, and the meek is all the earth wants. Shit, this is small compared to how she felt when she became pregnant. The church wasn't happy about it, but nobody blamed Reverend, cause sex education in church was left untaught. That wasn't a major topic except when one is caught. I knew about the conception when it's 2 weeks old, but I never wanted abortion, hate to do it cold. Truth be told, I met this lady, a virgin. She had dreams of becoming a star in beauty purging. Her mama didn't know about the stuff till after 3 months. She was in school to further her studies for some few months. Her came back home and she was told about it. She called it bad news. What my mama see is proud, just considering the fact that it's gonna be a blessing. She followed suit and put me and our daughter through some lessons. Wanna talk to you for some minutes. You're born to be great, I'll try to put your life in awesome image. 2008, Friday, November 21st, your mom conceived you. 2009, Friday, August 14th, the world received you. I had you as a son when I wasn't far from 20 years. Even though your birth made me a star with plenty tears, grandma's praying for daddy to be the next in the blast. Promised you a bicycle if you perform best in your class, but your teacher said it's quite old for you and as bright as me. Then I told you with time you wouldn't wanna be as tight as me, cause even my best would be something you see as mediocre. So I wouldn't blame you, you boycott rap to do the yoga. I'll just give you microphone, football and exercise book. I'll leave you with a choice to build yourself into the wise look. When I was 6, I was the dullest of my class, but at the age of 10, I turned every wall into glass. Seeing through all the darkest things that stood in front of me. So do better for not everything good is for a G. So Uncle Moses is right to say you ain't performing well for now. I see you be better than your daddy, let me tell you how. Believe in God, say less and listen more. Don't be impressed by mere brightness, study what diamonds glisten for.